I didn't think that was going to happen. I didn't have any idea how big of a game would happen, but it happened. I'm happy it did.
Big hole up the middle at the 30, running downhill at the 20, dragging defenders to the 10-yard line. Kareem Williams.
Sophomore running back Kareem Williams started the 2015 season as a redshirt, but after only one game, he was thrown into the spotlight and rushed for 93 yards against Lafayette.
33 yards on that run, and first game being called up after thinking he was going to redshirt this season.
Proving himself on the field, it's no surprise to learn that the talent runs in the family. His brother, Andre Williams, is also a running back on the New York Giants, as well as a previous Heisman finalist, and their relationship is strengthened by their athletic bond.
It's a big positive to know that I have someone that, if I ever have a bad game, I can't tell my mom about it because she doesn't really understand football. So, I mean, someone who's always there for me whenever I need to talk about football.
Despite Kareem's success in the blue and gold, there's a struggle that exists to escape his brother's shadow.
The younger brother of the former BC great Andre Williams, Kareem Williams, off to a good start.
The shot started before he went to NFL, because in high school he had all the biggest stats for a single season, so my goal out of high school was to break it. And I broke all of his stats in senior year for a single season, and still, my name wasn't as big as his, because it's a big shadow. It's real hard. When your brother's in the NFL, it's a big shadow you have to live up to, so.
Fighting that shadow was and always will be a battle for Kareem, but now he has his sights set on making a name for himself.
Honestly, we're going to a little rivalry with stats. I mean, I came out of a game, 205 yards, 3 touchdowns. Then he go into a game, 206 yards, 3 touchdowns. Then I know it was my district championship game. I had 309 yards, 4 touchdowns. Never thought he could top it. Next game, he ran 330 yards and 3 touchdowns. He still beat with the yards, so that was a big rivalry for me every week. Now, I know he has big stats at NCAA. My only goal for that is to break those two. So it's a big shadow, but I'm sure I'm gonna get out of it.
Despite the crazy schedule playing in the NFL, Andre makes sure to take time to offer advice to his younger brother.
Make sure I tell him to get in the book and make sure he's not just out there, you know, having fun. You know, when he gets the ball, he starts to learn about the defense and about, you know, blocking schemes and what's going on in front of him so that he can become better. I think he's got a good work ethic. We come from a family of hard workers, so I think he's definitely absorbed a lot of that. And, you know, does what he needs to in the classroom and in the weight room and on and off the field. So I think he's on a good path.
Now that both brothers are getting recognition for their athletic talents, pride in each other is inevitable.
I'm feeling real proud. I know he's definitely got his work cut out for him. It's only year two, and he's got a long way to go. But, you know, he started out strong. So I'm real proud of him, and just hoping that he can keep it up and stay healthy, stay blessed.
It's a good thing, so I can have my day, be able to sit down and relax, you know, my brother's gonna do his thing. And every week I try to talk to him or text him, try and call him sometimes too, make sure we stay in touch and stay together.
For Under the Lights, I'm Lauren Mancini.